Good evening. Today we discuss HBSC annual exam 2019 class 12th physics question paper set C. Question number first, objective type question answer. First part, quantization of charge was experimentally demonstrated by Millikan in 1912. Second part, ratio of magnitude of electric force in air and water between an electron and proton is, option C is right, 1. Third part, write the expression for energy stored in a capacitor in term of charge and potential difference between its plate. Answer is 1/2 qv. Q is represent charge, V is represent potential. Fourth part, with increase of temperature the resistivity of metal increase. Fifth part, how much current flow through a 3 kilo ohm resistor when a potential difference of 9 volt. इसके अंदर हमें करंट निकालना है. According to formula, V is equal to IR, I is equal to VYR, V is given 9 volt, R is given 3 kilo ohm. Put these value in this equation, then current is equal to 3 into 10 की power 3. 10 की पावर 3 इज मिली, देन आंसर इज 3 इंटू 10 की 3 मिली एम्पियर. सिक्स्थ पार्ट है, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ मैग्नेटिक परमेबिलिटी ऑफ ए परफेक्टली डायमैग्नेटिक सब्सटेंस, नेगेटिव एंड वेरी लो. आंसर सेवन्थ पार्ट, द पावर फैक्टर फॉर ए प्योरली इंडक्टिव एसी सर्किट इज, A, option is right, 1. Next part, which electromagnetic wave is used in remote switches of TV sets? Answer is infrared rays. Ninth part, which model of atoms suggests that atom is a spherical cloud of a positive charge with electron embedded in it? CV is right answer, Thomson model. 10 part, who discovered radioactivity? Answer is Henry Becquerel. 11th part, phenomena of splitting of light into a constituent color is known as, D is right option, dispersion. 12th part, what is the shape of proton of wave? What is the shape of portion of wavefront of a light from a distant star intercepted by Earth? Answer is plane wavefront. 13th part, name the optoelectronic device that convert electric energy into light energy. Answer is LED, light emitting diode. And 14th part is definition and thanks. बाकी क्वेश्चन पेपर इस तरह है, बिल्कुल इजी क्वेश्चन पेपर था. 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन. Three marks question. Five marks question. Let's see. Thanks.